feel that?
What the floor?
There's two of them!
Two of what?
Mantis, do these things have anything to do with what we're looking for?
Inconclusive, but I'm thinking no.
What do you think, Quill? You best friends?
Yeah, maybe not.
Smash him, Gamora!
Never see it coming! Scratches these things!
Ain't nothing Bob's don't solve! As much as the next guy, but I am officially sick of this stupid cave! Who? Bug Lady? She couldn't guide her way out of a bathroom!
You, see something out there, Mantis?
So many things, too many things. Shadows of a civilization that lived here once before? Forlorn faces that can see, like me, horrors yet to come? And other shadows, too. Ours? Not ours? A figure that's watching us now. Or was watching us then?
I see rocks and, crystal things. A statue that looks like a face and more rocks.
I like yours better. I see something else. I see friends willing to die for another friend.
Yeah, well, I'm hoping it doesn't come to that.
Me too, Star Guy. Me too.
Green Meanie's lost in an ocean of lies. We need to bring him ashore, but we also need to remain grounded in the positive. We're his lifeline.
Positivity isn't exactly our strong suit.
You always underestimated yourself, Gamora.
Looks like there's something on the other side.
Too bad Drax is out of it. I'm sure he'd love to punch a giant face.
Rocket, think you can crawl in there?
For what? So I can get eaten by whatever lives inside?
The stone faces. Whatever we're
looking for is beyond or beneath or behind one of the faces.
What do you say, Rocket? I bet you can find us a way back there.
Fine. Whatever. smells like rotten spike eggs in here. Okay, setting the charge. Stand back!
I don't think this is the one where he kills us.
What else did the Katati tell you about this place, Mantis?
Did they happen to mention the part where it's super dangerous and stupid to enter?
Oh yes, it's very dangerous. Ancient, even. An ancient danger. Or what? Still is. Something.
There's that feeling again. The fur on the back of my neck is sticking up.
I feel it too, like a pair of eyes watching you.
Rocket, you deal with it.
Come on, Pete.
At least the crystals are kind of pretty.
Eh, I've seen better formations. These look like regular silicates.
Oh, there's nothing regular about the way they resonate, little fuzzy.
Then they might actually be worth a few units. To the right buyer, of course.
Do you mind, Gamora?
Nope.
Your bark's crawling. I'd almost jump into the water if it made the creepy crawly feeling go away.
We'll each need to face our fears. Some here, some not. But facing it is most important.
You know, running is sometimes good too.
For you, yes, Star Guy.
Found another way.
Just me or them crystals look super dangerous.
Don't worry your fuzzy little head. You only die from a great fall in two timelines. This probably isn't one of them. Don't let your thoughts wander. It's not safe. Keep focused on Drax.
I am Groot.
Yes! Caring for Cammy. Wait, who's Cammy?
It's a long story.
Ooh, my favorite kind!
Drax really did seem to care about the Nova kid, didn't he? Always wanting us to do right by her. Even when it was clearly a bad idea.
I am Groot.
Of course Little Fuzzy cared. Under that angry exterior is a heart of gold.
You sure that's the right way, Peter?
I'm sure that it's not, but let's not tell Star Guy. He needs to learn for himself.
I can hear you!
Even better!
You know, it felt like Drax was really starting to give me a chance. If not begrudgingly, and with a lot of insults.
Only because Quill kept giving him scud about it.
Still, earning his trust, even a little, it means something to me.
See? And you were worried about joining after, you know, the thing.
We need to get on those crystals, Groot.
Just let Quill get out there first. I don't want you falling.
Ooh, definitely remembering something now, I think. We need to be careful here.
I think what you're seeing is some version of me pushing you off a cliff.
Oh, Little Fuzzy. Your volatility is surprisingly consistent through all versions of time and space.
Mantis, back in nowhere. No!
Over here.
Found another way.
Just me, or them crystals look super dangerous.
Don't worry your fuzzy little head. You only die from a great fall in two timelines. This probably isn't one of them. Lifeline.
Positivity isn't exactly our strong suit.
What do you think, Gamora?
Not sure I can jump it. Even if I could, that wouldn't help the rest of you.
We need to get on those crystals, Groot.
I'm Groot.
Just let Quill get out there first. I don't want you falling.
Ooh, definitely remembering something now, I think. We need to be careful here.
I think what you're seeing is some version of me pushing you off a cliff.
Little Fuzzy, your volatility is surprisingly consistent through all versions of time and space.
Mantis, back in nowhere. Did you know what the church was gonna do?
I don't know. I see so many different things at the same time, it's sometimes hard to know where I am.
Do they try to take over the galaxy in all realities?
Not all, but most. Sometimes it's so noisy, like a bajillion ships taking off at the same time. Finally, the face of a thousand lies, I think.
It's gonna help us save Drax?
It tries to keep us from saving him. We seek something behind the face, beyond the lies.
Scott! Watch out, everybody!
Thanks.
You don't usually make it. The Kotati mentioned the faces in the dark before, but I always thought it was metaphorical.
Bug Lady is absolutely bonkers. Of course I'm angry. I'm wet, wandering around a cave that's falling apart, looking for Flark knows what!
Show me what you got, Rocket.
Nope.
Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Flark, I'm going in.
No, you mustn't.
You don't want me to cut the thing?
Wait, no, not you. Something bad is about to happen.
Oh, that's it. I'm going in.
Rocket!
Blow up this statue, save Drax, and get out of here.
Yes, but...
Time to start trusting our instincts, Quill. Bug Lady said the face is keeping us from helping Drax, so we gotta destroy it.
Little Fuzzy, don't do whatever it is you're about to do.
No. I'm done with all the riddles.
Don't do whatever you're
doing. Let's just hear Mantis out on this, okay?
Give me a tick to think, okay?
If the whole place collapses...
Then at least you wouldn't have to argue with him anymore.
Not helping.
Groot, can you tell him to stop?
Did she, or did she not say, this thing is in our way? Yeah.
Rocket, don't! Rocket!
Feels like I see this a lot.
You want to know the plan?
Yep.
We can run!
Close one.
You can say that again.
Oh, I will.
Mantis.
Where is the matriarch?
This is the one where I fail.